After a season of nightfalls and pushbacks, after the heart of wrong turns and sidetracks, just when they think they got your game set match. Here comes a comeback. Just cause you lay low, got up slow and steady, don't mean you back or bottom, you're ready. Just when they think there's nothing left, running on empty.
We'll be right back. to show some of the lovely ladies here some attention, and we're going to keep it Christian.
No, I never realized angels that flew this low.
Yay or nay, Tammy, yay or nay.
He's cute.
Yeah. Alright, so now I can tell my friends that I've been touched by an angel.
Are you religious? Because your prayers have been answered.
Taken away and action.
Grandma, the house is on fire. The house is on fire.
What?
The house is on fire.
The house is on fire?
Yeah.
All right, hang on. The house is on fire.
House on fire?
It's on fire.
Oh.
You want to call somebody?
Sure.
Right. Well, let's be a little bit more emotional about it, though. Okay? Let's just be a little bit more emotional. Try. Okay.
The house is on fire.
Is that a black tire?
No, the house is on fire.
Somebody retire?
No, the house is on fire.
That's what we mean.
Oh.
Got
really?
It?
Really? Yeah. All right. The house is on fire.
What?
The house is on fire.
The house is on fire?
Yeah, the house is on fire.
Well, better tell the women that the house is on fire. The house is on fire.
The house is on fire.
The house is on fire.
The house is on fire. The house is on fire.
Now it's time for the yogurt. And then the sugar. Yeah. Anybody want to try it? Gotta get that whipped cream in there. Oh. I think it's ready. I didn't know grinders could talk. And then our chocolate syrup.
Yes, thank you. And I can't wait to eat.
Raleigh, just want to thank you for this church and the people that make it up. Shabbat
shalom. Let us worship. Raise your hands or anything. So glad
God so loved the world. We gotta get up, we gotta tour, we gotta have a comeback instead of the city.